I started DJing at school socials about age 13. And, you know, a lot of my friends, I mean, they were studying, they were passing, getting A's and B's. And I hated school. I'd go to the boarding house and I'd just sit on my bed, wait for the next day. And like I said, I was literally getting C's, D's, and E's for 2 years straight.